Hello, and welcome back to my life is Feudal. I was thinking I was stuck because I cannot use my ex, but I found out I have searched the Google, so I need to go to this combat skins and militian, and this icons we need to drag and drop. This one's relatively, but I can still not cut trees, and this is what I'm trying. But I saw, so I forgot there was a zero, so I forgot. But this is symbols I need. But now I can, if I do the R in combat. Now actually, my X is working, or the tools, so I can hunt it. But I need to get my hatches to work so I can cut wood. But I think I saw some have a shovel or in a zero, so I think I will try to do my primitive X in the zero. I hope it will work. No. So I really have a problem because I cannot cut any wood. So that's probably just me. I am new. But I can fight now. I can attack animals and get hide. So and get meat. So, but of course I will need to be able to cut wood. I don't know. Probably this is from my right back, right waist. I do something wrong, but I don't know. But yes, if I drag and drop my X, equip. I don't know. But this is combat. So, but how do I do that? I actually don't know. Now this, what about number two? What is the weight formation number three? But that's not only me, there's a lot of others on Google. They have some, they're totally desperate. They get stuck like me, because get not any help. So what you should do, you're a new player and you don't know, and suddenly stuff is not working. So like now I did nothing. How should I know I should go into this combat and this icons I need to drag and drop. But my X is not working. And but now I can I know how to get this militian icons down to my default. But it's not really, but somehow I should unequip. I don't know how to unequip. So I don't know where to press to unequip all my stuff. So how do I do that? I don't know. So that's no help at all. How to unequip tools? I don't know, I cannot right click. So I'm still kind of stuck. And I'll try to make a new player, but I cannot play this game because yes, I probably, if I made, it cost me 10 American dollars, if I make a new player, I need to buy something for 10,000. I need to buy this called the tickets. Yes, I'm sorry, I don't know what everything is. I'm still new. A ticket to a Bella I need to buy cost 10,000, so I think it's 10 American dollars. But I'm not spending 10 American dollars now because I'm really low of money. That's to like 8 liters of milk. I will not do that now, probably, but God, I have made a new player, but it's on the starter island. And I probably, I'll just get the same problem. So, I don't know why, but my ex, he pulls the ex now. But he is in combat mode, so I cannot. I don't know, maybe I should take this icon away. But I do that in F10, maybe to edit my icons. Number 3, I don't know. Yes, it's not what I want him to do. I want him to show. Okay, now now the icon is gone. And I really don't know. So, but I can of course not. I cannot play the game if I cannot cut the wood. So I don't know. Anyway, I would. I'm kind of stuck because I cannot get. I'm not the only one. I have looked at Google. There's probably many players that have just give up playing. But I know now something about this icon, but it's not helping me much. I can drag. I have my zero here. It's a primitive. What I can say, equip. Yes, equip, but where? But where? So, and I really understand, so. But how should I play this game? Because nothing happened with so I think it's 51 gigabyte. I think I have to uninstall because I cannot spend 52 gigabytes on a game not working. So anyway, it was just to try again, and I searched the Google, and I'm not retarded, but yes, I'm still stuck. I cannot get it to work. I cannot cut trees and get wood, so I cannot play the game. So of course I will not. I don't know what I do wrong at all. So anyway, I think I maybe have to uninstall this game because the game will not let me play. I don't know, maybe in the future, in 1 year or two, because I think this have been in beta like 4 years, this game, 3 4 years, so this is old game. So anyway, I don't know, this is probably a good game, but I cannot play the game when if the stuff is not working. That's very simple. You know, can select the tools, and I'm new player, so how should I know what to do? There's maybe something crazy I can do, but I don't know. I'm not an expert in this game. So anyway, I think I have to uninstall because I cannot spend more time on this. So it's more game than this in the world, but it's probably a good game, so I can start try to install next year and see what happened. And thanks for watching.